How's it going, guys? It's Nate. I'm back with another reaction. Today I'm reacting to Taylor Swift, Hoax, official lyric video.
Stood on the cliffside screaming, give me a reason. Your faithless love's the only hoax I believe in.
I'm excited about this reaction. I think this is the last one before the deluxe version with the extra song, The Lakes, which I'm hype about because I'm like, what would she end on with a deluxe version? Like, I'm excited about it. So I'm hype about it. Let's get right into this and let's see where it goes. I mean, one last song after this one and then we're done. And then I just get to listen to it without reaction. I appreciate you guys' input all the time of Taylor Swift and my reactions and letting me know what's going on with the love triangle and this, that, and the other of the album with Scooter and that whole mess and kind of the background of some of these songs, Taylor Swift's thoughts going into these songs. And then also, I love how much she leaves it so ambiguous and open to interpretation. It makes it so much more powerful and tangible and emotional. The music, the production is beautiful. I love the folk feel. I love it's nostalgic. It's cottage, just like old country. It's great. I love it. I love it. It's beautiful music. I'd say we just go ahead and jump right in here. See what we got. Taylor Swift, Hoax.
My only one.
The piano.
My smoking gun. My eclipsed sun. This has broken me down. My twisted knife. My sleepless night. My windless fight, this has frozen my ground. Stood on the cliffside screaming, give me a reason. Your faithless love's the only hoax I believe in. Don't want no what.
It's so interesting. All those euphemisms, I guess euphemism is the right word, she was using of the smoking gun, the twisted knife. Those are all very like provocative sayings that all have to do with betrayal and hurt and I mean, you think about the smoking gun, that usually is like there's something going on. It's like a bullet was just fired and you know it just fired because there's a smoking gun. It's like there's a reason to be suspicious. Your faithless love is the only hoax I believe in. Dang. It's like love but faithless. And then it's the only hoax I believe in. Dang. Savage up in here. Yo, buddy, your love is a hoax.
Other shade of blue, but you.
This shade of blue has come up a couple times in a couple different songs. I think the last one I reacted to, Peace, had that in the form of an ocean wave. But it said, you know, it's talking about him as being blue. So it's interesting because that can mean, you know, being sad or depressed. But it also could mean other stuff. In her past songs, she's even mentioned blue eyes. I'm trying to remember what song it was, but bright blue eyes, irresistible. Talking about someone like she had a crush on or something, or maybe a past lover. I don't know. So it's interesting. Don't want no other shade of blue but you. So I mean, it could be talking about that as well.
I believe in.
accidentally used the word sadness. And then also I just noticed there's waves under the lyric video is waves off a cliffside, which is interesting.
My best laid plan, your sleight of hand.
It's interesting. She's using one after the other, these sayings, these cliches, one after the other, and they all have a background and a distinct meaning. But she's just using them one after another, and it's kind of like if you took one word from each, it would still make sense. It's like suspicion. It's like hurt, pain, the twisted knife. This one of the best laid plan. Okay, so that's goals, thoughts, a thought out plan, plans, sleight of hand. That means she was tricked, and it's she's just laying out these cliches, and but there's still a meaning behind that, and that's cool.
Would do my best laid plan, your sleight of hand, my barren land. I am ash from your fire, stood on the cliffside screaming, give me a reason. Your faithless love's the only hoax I believe in. Don't want no other shade of blue but you. No other sadness in the world would do. You know I left a part of me back in New York. You knew the hero died, so what's the movie for? You knew it still hurts underneath my scars from when they pulled me apart. You knew the password, so I let you in the door. You knew you won, so what's the point of keeping score? You knew it still hurts underneath my scars from when they pulled me apart. But what you did was just as dark. Just as hard as when they pulled me apart. My only one, my kingdom come undone. A broken drum, you have beaten my heart. Don't want no other shape.
Several times throughout this album, she's used a saying, a usual saying that we're all used to, like, my kingdom come. And she says, and she adds something to it that completely, like, flips it 180. She's like, my kingdom come undone. It's like, dang. Because when you think about my kingdom come, that's a building, that's a creation, that's a... But my kingdom come undone, that's a tearing down, that's a brokenness. Beautiful.
Drum, you have beaten my heart. Don't want no other shade of blue but you. No other sadness in the world.
That muted piano. Gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. Beautiful song. it's interesting also because the structure of this song is so interesting. It's not a normal structure. It's, you know, it's the chorus, verse, bridge, you know, pretty regular, but the bridge is actually the bulk of the song. Like, it's double the size of the chorus or the verse, which is just an interesting structure, and also has more, I'd say, content in the form of moving the story forward. Again, it's very ambiguous and not specific in any way, but it still is like, dang. Open for interpretation. Just beautiful. She... beautiful voice. The harmonies in this song really got me. And the piano, that muted tone of the piano just gets you. It just, and the simplicity of the production. She just, this whole album, so gorgeous. Yeah. Yeah. Okay. Thanks so much for watching, guys. Hopefully you enjoyed this video. If you did, like, comment, and subscribe. Also, if you have any suggestions, drop them down in the comments. I'd love to see what you guys are listening to. Check it out. Thanks for watching, and I'll catch you in the next video. Peace.